Hundreds more Madison students and teachers are in quarantine.
The district provided an update on COVID cases every Wednesday now. Since last week, 63 people tested positive and 315 others went into isolation due to close contact. West High continues to see the most close contact cases, accounting for 30% of this type. Since August, the district has seen 162 people test positive. More than 700 others have had to quarantine after being around a positive person.